Hi, good morning. Today we are learning engineering materials of electrical first semester. So there are some MCQs about engineering materials. So today we learn about them. What is the name of furnace which is used for manufacture of CI? CI means cast iron. What is the name of furnace which is used for manufacturing of the cast iron? Which furnace is used is the question. That is cupola. The main product of puddling furnace is wrought iron. The main product of puddling furnace is wrought iron. Gunmetal is an alloy of copper, tin and zinc. Generally, bearing bushes are made up of gunmetal. The chief alloying elements of stainless steel are chromium and nickel. The filaments of lamp bulbs are made of tungsten. Mount metal is an alloy of copper and zinc. Monel metal contains nickel and copper. Pig iron is the product of blast furnace. Which one of the following characteristics about tin is correct? Tin is corrosion resistant metal. This tin is a material which is corrosion resistant. It is a tin metal don't be have corrosion. Cast iron is used for manufacturing machine beds because it can resist more compressive stress. Compressive stress means compressive force, tension, it will resist. Brass is an alloy of copper and tin.